We are getting our first look at the plans for the Hyatt Place Hotel that's going in at Lake Lorraine on the west side of Sioux Falls. The $7.5 million hotel will overlook the lake. It'll be four stories with 110 rooms and will be located on the north side of the shopping and entertainment area. It's expected to open next year.